even after 10 years of thinning hair. Solved with Symfort Carbonated Foam. I'm Tom, 35, and single. I'd been suffering from thin hair for 10 years. My life with thinning hair started 10 years ago, in the summer when I was 25. At the time, I was having fun surfing with my pals. While we were surfing one day at the beach like always, the girls around were kind of laughing at me when they saw me. I had no idea why they were laughing. But later, a friend told me that my lack of hair was really obvious. Well, after that I quit surfing, which I loved. I tried different ways to revive my hair, like hair restorers, therapies, scalp massages, but none of it worked well. And on top of that, the cost of all this hair growth stuff was costing a fortune. I was about to give up on hair growth. I was upset that I'd have to live without much hair for the rest of my life. But then, a friend with the same problem said something shocking. And that was the first step in changing my life of thin hair. That was this. Isn't it down to the shampoo you're using every day? What? Shampoo's the reason? I asked the doctor if it was true, and sure enough, he said this was the cause of thinning hair for tons of Americans. The truth is, even washing your head every day, more than 90% of men's scalps are still dirty. The reason could be the regular shampoo you're using right now. Regular shampoos just can't remove all the dirt from your scalp. If your scalp is clogged with dirt, blood flow is poor, and pores get blocked, so nutrients can't get into your scalp. There's no room for hair to grow, so finally the hair roots die, and thinning just gets worse. This isn't a good scalp condition for hair growth. Of course, with such a bad scalp environment, it doesn't matter what kind of high-end care products you use. However, it's not easy to remove years of dirt stuck deep in pores. Over-the-counter shampoos can only remove surface dirt and can cause severe damage because they're too strong. So, your thinning hair will only get worse. That's when my friend introduced it, Symfort. Symfort is a super dense carbonated foam that removes the dirt and grime from hair roots that regular shampoos can't. It's a top quality scalp shampoo that many men swear by. I feel refreshed. That awful smell has gone. And I feel like I've got more hair. I'll explain the secret behind Symfort's popularity in 15 seconds. It's Symfort's ultra-dense carbonated foam. The concentration of carbonic acid is 8 times more than a head spa at 8,000 ppm. The carbonated bubbles, smaller than hair roots, get deep into pores to absorb oils and dirt, cleaning as though a layer got peeled away. Look how dense it is even when you turn it over. And that's not all. Symfort also helps blood circulation. Look at how the arms of Symfort users glow a healthy red. When blood circulation improves, more nutrients reach the hair roots. But the appeal of Symfort doesn't end there. It's loaded with 7 useful ingredients also used in hair growth products. With a carbonated clean scalp and good blood circulation, these effective agents penetrate quickly and easily. A healthy scalp environment that makes it easier for hair to grow. Are you thinking, no, that's not possible? Look how much thicker my hair has become. That's what I'm talking about. Symfort. It's big on Instagram too. Well, Symfort works, but isn't it a bit expensive? Despite the regular high-end price of $39, it's so popular that it's always sold out on the official website. That's how many people are experiencing real results. But now, a limited offer price just for you. You can buy Symfort for only $29.80. That's a massive 23% discount. But this campaign is only for the first 50 people. Check the link below to see if you still have a chance. If you're worried about thinning hair, now's the time to act. Don't worry. If it doesn't suit you, you can cancel at any time. Your chance to solve your hair problems for only $1 a day. We're confident that once you try it, you'll see results. So easy to get, it only takes a minute. It's selling out fast. So don't delay.